With a planned area of nearly 600 hectares, the botanical garden was built as a major venue to strengthen the conservation of endangered plant species. There are plans to collect over 30,000 species of plants and 5 million plant specimens. Ginkgo and metasequoia, two unique and rare plants that best represent China, have been selected for the logo of the National Botanical Garden. They are known as the world's oldest extant tree species and the living fossils of the plant kingdom. The logo uses a balanced spiral line to form the main pattern. Outside the spiral structure is a C-shaped stroke, which represents China. This logo was created by veteran Chinese artist Han Meilin. He wanted to express that to protect plants is to protect ourselves and other life on Earth. Han Meilin was born in 1936 in East China's Shandong province. In nearly 70 years of his creative career, the artist gained great achievements in calligraphy, painting, ceramics, sculpture, design, and many other fields. Beijing Olympic mascots Fu Wa, Air China emblem, animal zodiac stamps. Han's creations have won universal praise. His art achievements not only impress Chinese audiences, but have also gained international recognition. In 2015, Han was designated a UNESCO Artist for Peace. In Paris, he received a letter of appointment from the Director General of UNESCO, Irina Bokova, making him the first Chinese artist to receive the honor.
I know art is to explore people, the friends. 人类的环境，我还要继续，我那句话，上苍告诉我，汉美林，你就是头牛，这辈子就干活吧。Over
the decades, Han searched and recorded tens of thousands of ancient characters and symbols. From bones, stone carvings, rock paintings, ancient pottery, bronze, and other cultural relics scattered in various places. He then spent years collecting these historical and cultural relics into the sealed book.
This painting is the
Han Meilin is good at absorbing essence from traditional Chinese culture and skillfully integrates realism, exaggeration, freehand brushwork, and other artistic techniques to create a unique artistic style. The image of Fu Wa, the mascot of the 2008 Beijing Olympic Games, is still deeply rooted in people's hearts. Using rich and bright colors, simple and refined line structure, the mascot is not only a cute and lovely design, but it's also an embodiment of traditional culture. In 2018, Thomas Bath, president of the International Olympic Committee, awarded Han the Gubakdan Medal in recognition for his contributions and achievements in promoting the Olympic spirit through art.
The Olympic idea is about blending sport and culture. And therefore, by honoring the Master Han with the Gubakdan Medal,
它同时它带动了全世界的政治、经济，它牵扯了全世界各个神经，尤其是带动了文化的这个建设。这个奥运精神，我认为它不是绝对不是体育，它绝对是我们人类的一个高精度的一个活动，一个尊严，一种能力，一种能够领导这个世界，它这样一种带动这个世界前进的一种动力。
While pursuing the length of his artistic life, he also continues to expand the width of his art field and the thickness of his artistic inheritance. His hard work and perseverance is just like a tall tree that provides guidance and shade for the youth. 丁思月, CGTN.